will surely be a night to remember for rookie defenseman Matthew Benning, who scored his first NHL goal to tie the game in the third. Mark Letestu potted the overtime winner as Edmonton gets the 2-1 win and 2 points here in New Jersey.
Yeah, I was just excited that we kind of gave ourselves a chance to get an overtime there. I thought we played a pretty good game today, so it was all the screen by Hendo and Reg getting over to me there.
It's always nice to score your first. I still remember my first. Playing in games is one thing, but to score and actually have that puck, and there's a real sense of belonging in the league when you get one of those. So, we're happy for him. Happy for him that it came at a good big time for us. A real memorable goal for him.
We played a real good game. We held on to pucks. We wore them down in their end. They played the night before, and there's been some times this year where we haven't done that to teams. So patient enough to stick with it. Didn't have to open it up much, and eventually got the win, but it took a lot of work to get it.
We definitely would have got down ourselves and frustrated and turned it into a kind of a me show, and meaning that guys are trying to do it themselves and stuff like that. And I think you saw that tonight. We were really sharing the puck well, and it didn't really matter that we were down all game long. We were able to generate good chances, use our line mates, cycle it down low. We were in there for minutes at a time, so we did a good job offensively.
The Oilers peppered Corey Schneider with 43 shots. The team was pleased with how they were able to not get frustrated with the lack of scoring and hang on to get the win. Next up, Ottawa on a back-to-back tomorrow. From New Jersey, Chris Westcott, Oilers TV.